Clement Lenglet has preference between Man United and Barcelona. £31 million move expected soon. Clement Lenglet is prioritising a switch to Barcelona over Manchester United from Sevilla. The 22-year-old is available this summer for £31 million due to a buyout clause in his contract. And his impressive performances for Sevilla in Spain and the Champions League have caught the attention of Europe's giants. Barcelona aim to lure the Frenchman to the Nou Camp, and reports say they have already activated his release clause. However, a deal is not done yet, and United are hoping to hijack the Catalan club's move. Jose Mourinho is said to be keen on bringing in the centre-half at Old Trafford, with the Red Devils in need of defensive reinforcements. But according to Spanish outlet Diario Gol, Lenglet would prefer to join Barcelona. It is said he has settled in Spain, having signed for Sevilla just last summer from Nancy. And Lenglet's style is also more suited to La Liga. He could ultimately form a long-term partnership with Samuel Umtiti, who penned a new contract this week, and succeed Gerard Pique at the back. Diario Gol add, though, the appeal of more money and the promise of immediate first-team football at United means a move to Manchester is still under consideration. The Red Devils have not yet met Lenglet's release clause, having sealed two deals already this week. The £35 million agreement has been announced for Shakhtar Donetsk midfielder Fred, and Diogo Dalot has been signed for £17.4 million from Porto. If Lenglet is to join Manchester United, though, then the club will apparently have to act quickly or face losing out to Barcelona.